Hi, I'm Debbie Atkinson, and the project work that I've been involved in is around the prevention of venous thrombosis for hospitalised patients. The CLN has really helped me with this project work by focusing my ideas around the work and helping me to prioritise and how to take the project forward. Basically, I've been working on developing a hospital thrombosis committee, getting a risk assessment into the medical clerking documentation, and developing the role of a VTE specialist nurse.